About two boats, small little rowboats out kind of middle of the ocean, just kind of aimlessly cruising around, and don't know how, don't know why, but the two bows seem to find each other and collide out in the middle of the sea. And that's the way, that's just the way it works. Unless you're into online dating, then it changes everything. I'm not going to tell you how I met my bass player, but it was online. No, not this guy, the former guy. Yeah, Kieran. So this is one of our songs. This is called Boat With No Captain. Take me out to sea, tell the world to let me be. Not coming back, well, Jack, a long ride for you and me. Digging deep down in the sand, a different kind of man. And I'm way out there, just don't care, it's where it all began. I feel you in my dreams, strange and simple passion. There's a calm out on the ocean, but the waves still crashing. Drifting away on a boat with no captain. Like the lonesome tree, middle of the bridge, wonder what keeps it growing. Like the wind that travels miles of sea, wonder what keeps it blowing. I spend the days in the yard, nights on the beach below the stars, thinking about a life without where I am and where you are. I feel you in my dreams, strange and simple passion. There's a calm out of the ocean, but the waves still crashing. Drifting away on a boat with no captain. Of the shore, drifting round, trying to stay on the course. Take me out to sea, tell the world to let me be. Not coming back, way off track, a long ride for you and me. Well, I build the miles between us, like a road from here to Venus. Searching the nights and days, living the life of castaways. I feel you in my dreams, strange and simple passion. There's a calm out on the ocean, but the waves still crashing. Drifting away on a boat with no captain. Thank you, original song there. Folks, it is time to bring up my good friend Tom Vanden Heuvel. He's going to sing a Johnny Prine song. You let him sing there. I'll give it up for Tom, good friend of mine.
It's all about the hat.
Awesome, brother. You know, Tom, when you wrote that song,
see you later. Bye, Jimmy.
Go dogs.
You want to say this in the microphone so these folks in the back can hear you? Let him hear, Steve. Go for it, brother. Go for it.
How about them dogs?
You know, those folks up there in Rochester, New York are saying, and you bunch of southern redneck boys, man, you're always something. Isn't it great to be in Florida, ladies? Yes. You having a good time today? Did you hear what Tom said? What's the beer that's brewed right there in Rochester? The famous green beer, huh? Tennessee is what Tom said. Is he telling the truth? I've never actually had a Genesee. I assume that's pretty tasty stuff up there in Rochester, New York. All right, meanwhile, if you go over to Ohio up there in Cincinnati, Jimmy Buffett is huge up there. So this is one of the more popular songs up there in Ohio. Here's a Jimmy Buffett song. We're going to take you to a Buffett concert right now. We got fins to the left. We got fins to the right. Would you believe we are approaching fall? Halloween's right around the corner. Oh man, it's late in the fall. So here we are, October. Let's do it. Wow. Thanks a bunch, you guys. We're gonna do some island music. We got a few more minutes. We're gonna keep pumping it out for you guys. Man, it's a beautiful, beautiful afternoon. This is amazing. Now, once again, we're here once a month up until the year 2035. Yeah, we started playing here 12 years ago, and they keep having us back.
Not sure exactly why, but we love playing here, man. This is fantastic. So this is one of our songs. This is off of our I Need a New Island album. So we're going to take you now down to down in the Grenadines. We're going to do a little sailing through the Grenadines. It's one of our songs. We're going to climb on the Mandalay. This one's called Mandalay. Be like that for you. Today. I can't go back to Trinidad. Let's throw the hook in and Chatham Bay. Landed in Grenada. Gonna slide up on the coast. They say we're headed for St. Lucia. But the captain only knows. Guided by the stars, powered by the wind. Heading out to sea, going places that we've never been. Gazing off the bow. Fishing off the stern, chasing fires for all centuries, never did return. Hey! Mandalay, Mandalay, where we're gonna sail today. I can't go back to Trinidad, let's throw the hook in Chatham Bay. Landed in Grenada, gonna slide up on the coast. They say we're headed for St. Lucia, but the captain only knows. Here comes from outer space, just down below the helm. He says, climb aboard my rocket ship, we'll sail beyond the realm. Captain's light, captain's light, wanna chase the wind. With a legacy of sinners by his side until the end. Here we go. Mandalay, Mandalay, where we're gonna sail today. I can't go back to Trinidad, let's throw the hook in Chatham Bay. Landed in Grenada, gonna slide up on the coast. They say we're headed for St. Lucia, captain only knows. Run from old Kingstown. There's a party on the deck beneath the moon and the stars. Singing all the words to the Southern Cross, playing my guitar. Hey! Mandalay, Mandalay, where we gonna sail today? Can't go back to Trinidad, let's throw the hook in Chatham Bay. Landed in Grenada, gonna wind up on the coast. They say we're headed for St. Lucia, but the captain always break it down, boy. Mandalay, Mandalay, where we're gonna sail today. I can't go back to Trinidad. I'll throw the hook in and chat a bit. Won't forgive the people and the places that we've been. So meet me up in Jacksonville. Do it all again. Hey! Mandalay, Mandalay, where we're gonna sail today. I can't go back to Trinidad. Let's throw the hook in and chat a bit. Planet in Grenada. Wanna fly it up on the coast. They say we're headed for St. Lucia. Captain only knows. They say we're headed for St. Lucia. Captain, only knows. Mandalay, 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 Mandalay. Thank you. Not exactly an easy one to play, boys. Do another original for you guys. Wrote this song about kind of hanging out with the band. You gotta want to join us on our next little tour. Just jump on the bandwagon. I had my license tag, little emblem plate below it, say bandwagon on it. I learned quickly, never put bands on your mode of transportation. That's a good way to promote theft. So I just took the band off and put the word shit in front of it. And since then, I've never had any theft issues. You want to climb in the shit wagon? Help yourself. It's off our last album as well. A little reggae number in the spirit of this beautiful marina. A great afternoon. All right. Y'all want to do one more before we go real quick? We can do a Billy Currington song. But before I proceed, another huge thank you for choosing to come spend your afternoon with us here at the Conch House. We appreciate it very much. There's always something really special that takes place here. I don't know, good, bad, or otherwise, man. Every time we play, there's always been pretty cool. Even if we wind up pouring down rain and they put us inside. A lot of drunk-ass people in there, but that's another... But it's, I guess my point is it's been a really fun afternoon. You folks from Rochester, New York, I don't know quite what to think about you, but I think I like you. Never met a lot of folks from up there. Just
kidding. He has. He just lives in a state of denial.
We're going to finish up today with a song about getting belly up with someone that you never thought would happen, and that person would change your life forever. Y'all have a great afternoon, a great weekend. What's left of it? This old man and me were at the bar, and we were having us some beers and swapping I don't cares. Politics, lottery and chicks, old dogs and new tricks and habits we kick. We talked about God's grace, all the hell we raised. Then I heard the old man say, God is great, beer is good. People are crazy. Set up on two wars, been married and divorced. What brings you to Ohio? Sit down if I know. We talked an hour or two about every girl we knew, what I put them through. Like two bowls of dew. We parted life and death. Lit a cigarette. These damn things will kill me, yeah. God is great, beer is good. People are crazy. The last call was to me. Never talk to him again. Then one sunny day, saw the old man's face, front page obituary. He was a millionaire. He left his fortune to some guy he barely knew. His kids were mad as hell with me. I'm doing well. I drive by today, just say thanks and pray. I left a six pack right there on his grave. And I say, God is great, beer is good, people are crazy. God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy. God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy. You're awesome. Thank you very much. Good night.
Kenny. Thank you.
Look forward to seeing you next time.
Next time. I hope so.
You're welcome. Thank you so much.
Yeah, give me a hug, girl. I hug anything I can get here.
Probably.
We got rained out.